Jennifer Lawrence owned the Oscars red carpet. We're bringing you all the stylish details. Today's episode of Newsfeed is brought to you by T-Mobile. With double the LTE coverage, you can know it all from almost anywhere. Jennifer Lawrence might not have walked away tonight with an Oscar, but let's be real, girlfriend definitely stole the show on the red carpet. The Joy actress proved that all great things are worth the wait after she arrived really late at the Oscars in an amazing Dior Couture gown. The dress featured layers upon layers of lacy material that began at the waist and then just billowed out into this long, gorgeous train. But what we're really loving about this gown is the top portion and that nude, sexy fabric. OMG. Now on the hair and makeup front, J-Law's platinum bob was super cute and the bronzy smoky eye finished off the whole look perfectly. Also gotta give a shout out to that necklace, which I am obsessed with. But seriously, would we expect anything less from the actress? She always looks flawless. Now I'm dying to hear all your thoughts on this sexy and classy look. Hit the comment section to join the style combo. Then click right over here to see our full breakdown of the best and worst dressed on a brand new episode of Dirty Laundry. Thanks so much for hanging out with me right here on Clever. I'm your girl, Jocelyn Davis, and I'll see you next time. Before you go though, click to the left to get a breakdown on Sam Smith's performance. Or click to the right to see what went down when Lady Gaga hit the stage. It was amazing. Thanks again to T-Mobile for sponsoring this episode. Click to the right to stay in the know almost anywhere you go with double the LTE coverage.